Yo, Author Blues, how's it going? What am I doing? I'm trying to improve the world record before you get back home. You're out having a vacation, relaxing on a nice sunny beach, and I'm out here doing the work. Have you seen the new strats yet, Off? Because they're really, really good. You're gonna enjoy them. By the way, I timed this. This is faster. This early cycle. This cycle takes so long. So even if we don't get a coin from that, we've got 3 guaranteed coins here. So we always get 10. If you lose any health, it ruins it, though. If you get hit, it doesn't work out for you. Okay, actually. Crabs can drop hearts. Yeah, if you get hit, they're not all coins. But if you don't get hit, they're guaranteed coins. Embarrassing. This is going to be like 10 seconds in the red, but whatever, I don't care. Thank you. I'm never doing that again. That's a bad... bad strat. Yeah. Out here using heavy boots. Guaranteed green split after this world records. Cyborg Grandpa, happy holidays to you as well. Gonna dip out because you still haven't played this. Yeah, that's totally fair. This game is super fun and it's really rewarding to play blind. No, I need you. Oh, you haven't seen the new Night Fight yet, have you? Oh, you're gonna like this. Can you skip that ladder with a ground? Oh, that's a good question. I don't know. Maybe. Yeah, a butt jump might do it. Which, by the way, there is a skip early in the game, but later than this. And we've decided that it's called a butt jump. So, you're welcome. No! I needed you and your magic. Easy fight. No, not butt bounce. It's just a butt jump. Oh no. Oh hey, you can jump out of the water. That's good to know. I didn't know that you've been lurking. I figured that you've been doing, like, holiday family stuff. Thanks to me, you used 0.5 gigs of data last night. That sounds like you weren't hanging out that much in my stream then. I'm hurt. As someone who hung out your stream on cell data the last time that I was stranded in an airport, I know how much data, like, lurking on a stream costs. Stutter. I didn't stutter stuff on purpose there. It just happened. You're watching on mobile quality. Okay, fair enough. Got him. Punch that guy left, you can finish him off real easy and get the ammo health. Fair enough. Wasn't even thinking about that. Because I'm pretty much done using fire. Health is nice, but I get health here anyway, so. Never double screen transition there before. I didn't know it was possible. Oh my gosh. So mad at you, Mr. Spider. No way. Way, way too early, that jump. I'm anticipating it. Almost. There we go. Gotta get used to that jump. Yeah, I'm doing the skip in the rotating maze that Nyx found. little kid. Somebody should make sure he's okay. Okay. Cool. It's not just doable, it's trivial. Like, the game does all the work for you. Okay, I don't know how that one worked. Lucky, Merry Christmas. Coins come out during the explaining of item cutscene. Oh, that's good to know. I hate that pattern. It's such a bad pattern. Okay. Well, I only missed one cycle. So there's that, I guess. Yeah, I finally got the timing down for that fight, so it can be good. That one was my favorite. Hockey Owl with a 5 tier 1 gift subs. Thank you so much. LCN, Ichabod 1, BS Bin, What's On Punk, Meticulous Beekeeper. I hope that you all enjoy your badge and your events. Look at all this Christmas. Dan, happy holidays to you as well. Rowan McStone with 10 gift subs. One moment, I'll be able to start reading those off. Jakku, Average Garden, Guardian, Carl Sagan 42, Deshverm, Aviancer, Tej, TGHSRL, Kishura, Grand Pooh Bear, Muters, and Pronzo, all with the gift subs. Thank you so much, Relan McStone. That is incredibly generous of you. Also, pretty much every single name that I just read, you should be following. There's a lot of extremely high quality stream content that's generated there. Yeah, Pooh lurks here sometimes. Pooh's a good guy. Yeah, no kidding. That is an extremely targeted community gift sub bomb. Oops. Not too early. Corn Dan, I'm not going to tell you whether you should or should not re-up your sub. Hockey out with 5 more tier 1 gift subs. Pragnir, KC Gemini. Ban Snake. No, I like Snake. Squibbins. And Delis. That's fair. That one's hard to avoid. That one's easy to avoid because it always happens. Pronzo, Merry Christmas to you as well. I hope that you're having a good one. Dimmery, how's it going? Flutterby, hope you're having a delightful evening. Thank you for the good luck. Yo, Mouse, thank you very much for the 8 viewer host. Welcome, everyone. I'm Tina. I play video games. Not well, but, you know, I play them anyway. Okay. Okay, well, looking forward to finding out whether or not I'm able to continue. Oh my gosh, I am. Yeah, but I'm only gonna hold this world record until Off gets back from vacation. I'm literally gonna watch him destroy this world record that I'm setting right now. Live. In person, in fact. And he's gonna bully me. Because that's kinda what he does. He picks up a speed game, and then he just bullies everybody. 100% of the runners for that game. By taking away their world records, or PBs, or whatever. He can do that. He can take away people's PBs. He's a speedrun.com mod. I know exactly. He can go back in time and make it so that your PBs never happen. Okay. Not really what I want to have happening right now. Neat. And it canceled my jump. I'm real mad. Died. I'm real upset. I hate this mosquito. That was some time loss. take it now so that I don't have to shop for it later. I would have gotten one for free in just a minute. Oh well. That's rude. I haven't seen this stage in a long time. One hit. Not good. Yeah, I also usually get him during his second heart attack. That's fine. I mean, it might be that you have a patched version. If you have a patch, it just doesn't work. You're on 103. Well, that's why it doesn't work. You gotta be on release if you want the underwater clip to work. I didn't make the rules. I don't even enforce the rules. Right, I don't make the rules, I just break them. I know, the Crystal Caverns music is so good, too. you're not wrong. Ice Stage music just categorically tends towards being excellent. How many of the rules do I make? Actually, very few of them. Oh, we're talking about something else. My bad. I thought that you were talking about the fetch quest. Ship rock skip. Yes, that is the thing that got patched out. Ooh, that was almost bad. You may have gained 40 pounds tonight. Well, John Carlos, that sounds like a hell of a party. You know what? This is actually real bad. Because I'm faster than this fire. Which means that I now have to go at fire speed. Yo, Quexel, how's it going? Quexel, if you haven't played this game yet, it is such a fun, both casual and speedrun. Yeah, that would've been bad. Happy holidays to you as well. Yeah, this manages to feel like a retro game without being the, you know, kinda lazy, it's retro because it's pixels aesthetic. It feels exactly how it should. I'm pixels? That's an outrageous accusation. Somebody take care of that, please. If I could... No, I probably can't. I was thinking just now, I wonder if I could boomerang through that area as well, but the answer is almost certainly no. you hope to never have to suspend your entire body weight from your tongue? Yeah, it doesn't seem like a particularly pleasant fate, if I'm being honest. Where are you? There you are. Cool. Lots of twos. Yeah, opposable thumbs while in frog form. That seems like a superpower, honestly, at that point. Every time I forget that. That was almost super terrible. Nope, it was. Hello, friends. You know what? That dude gets to live. That dude earned his life by me being terrible at video games. But what if you had a opposable tongue? I don't know what that means, and frankly, I don't particularly care to. Yeah, I'm just... yeah, that's about it. That's all I have to say on that topic. Silver Umbra, thank you very much for the good luck. World record attempts are going well. Hope you're doing well tonight. True. How can tongues be real if our eyes aren't real? John Carl's here with the real questions. Thank you. cheat? Yeah. Yeah, huge shoutouts to Mixed Report for that. Forever. Terrible move.
Yeah.
No, these are crabs that legitimately want to murder you. With explosives right here. Like, how messed up is that? Nice, nice, nice. Come on. Thanks. Joke's on you, I can't see anyway. If I were to be a crab and I had explosives, I'd want to use them too. You know, you make a solid point. That's true. That's entirely correct. Imagine being a crab and not using explosives. How sad are you? Very sad, because you're a crab without explosives. You'd be very crabby. Oh, that was strong. Thank you very much, Hockey. I appreciate you. this is on pace for a humongous gold. Yo, Infinite Mystery, thank you for the good luck. Happy holidays to you as well. I hope that you're having a fantastic Christmas. What is it with Wonder Boy and upside down pirate ships? I mean, they did it once and it worked, and it hasn't stopped working, so... Well, I mean, the ship itself, strictly speaking, does not work, but you get what I'm saying. Dragon's Trap pirate ship has not been featured on my stream in quite some time. Almost sub hour. I never make this cycle. Okay, neat. I don't know how I got hit there, but you know, it's fine. Oh, I know how I got hit there. Not that it matters anymore. Yeah, off the last time you said that, you put me in the dumpster, so... Just gonna say, I have no problem imagining you putting together a better time than I'm putting together right now. Don't forget that I lost a literal minute super early on, so it's not like this is that good of a run. This time it's different. I don't think so. my god! I want to combo you. Get over here, you nerd! I'm gonna lose my... It's fine. Terrible. What a terrible way to end the split! The only good thing is that I've ended without full health, which is good. My PB's literally not perfect. If it was perfect, I would not be improving. How do I keep on improving? Real-time splicing, more than anything. I mean, honestly. I take all of the good parts of a run, and I put it in a run. As if by splicing. Okay, I'm gonna stop saying the S word, because... cheating at speed games is real dumb, and I would prefer that people not do it. It's like lip-syncing, but in speedrunning. Okay, that's actually really funny. Ishura, thank you so much for the good luck. I hope that you're doing well tonight. Using muscle memory, yeah. I mean, that's a big part of it. All joking aside. You want to let me jump up? There you go. So it is possible to get crushed there, and I got real close to it. Yeah, Infinite Mystery. I don't see why we wouldn't be making a guide. Right now, Nick's report has a lot of good info. Available. If we all knew how good you really were, we wouldn't be able to talk to you. That's probably true, John Carlos. That's not good. It's on... So, Nick's report is the person in question, and right now it's just under his highlights on Twitch. SK Rods, thank you very much for the 100 bits! But yeah, he's been one of the people who's been doing a lot of strat running. I'm not gonna make this cycle. Goodbye, Cloud. that's good enough. I almost beefed it real bad there. I forgot to split. Oops. Good way to do this. Wait. Welcome back, Shrug. You're here just in time for the Sonic Room, so keep your eyes peeled. There he is. Any of you? No? Cool. How about you? Yeah, downstab instantly kills those lava snakes. Which is kind of a bummer. Ooh. Ah, I didn't know how much health I had, so I wasn't really sure how risky that was being. Happened last run too. Okay, I'm not gonna go for that anymore. Is this where you were saying that you always have trouble? Because this is like, as of last run, this has been a problem for me, and it's never been a problem before. See, in that time, it's just perfect. Don't have to do anything special. Yeah, I don't know why it was that finicky, but that's been a recent thing for me. I think I realized why I've been missing the inner volcano split so much lately. I used to just stand on that platform, but now, when I enter the volcano, I'm immediately dashing. So I'm doing something instead of splitting drop a potion. There's like a 1% or less chance that they drop potions, but I would like to get one. I don't think so. JT Norimaki, Merry Christmas to you as well. I hope yours is going fantastically. I need to stop immediately running over. I have time. I've got to get the early hits in. I'm glad to hear that it's been good. Alright. Off, I don't think that it's possible to get the early cycle. But the scream cycle is trivial. See? Hey, Faizu, how's it going? Happy Boxing Day, friend. Did I miss you? Oh, I did. Or I said it. I might have responded even and forgotten. That's entirely possible. Regardless, I'm happy that you're here, and I hope that you're having a great day. It's true. Speedruns. I deserve that. I was curious if you can sneak between those two. The answer is, well, I still don't know, but you probably shouldn't assume that you can. Fighting fire with fire. I'm fighting water with fire. You'll see. Hi, dragon. He seems mad. It's close to the magic spot. Another one. I'm real mad now. I wish, well, no, I know why I lost time there. I lost time specifically because of how bad that fight was. The best pattern is when he never does a charge, because you have to stop doing damage. God, please just... want to end this fight. Thank you. Faizu, I don't believe that you feel anything but pride for your puns. You don't have to wait to drop the box in the guy. Oh. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh no! This is the worst. Potion. WR stands for worst. Yeah, that's pretty much it. If I'm involved, that's true. Oh my gosh, stop. That coin. That coin, though. Unacceptable. So upset right now. Missed it. Oh my god. Terrible. Shameful. I mean, the status effects aren't as bad they're not as bad if you're playing casually. But in a speedrun, they really hurt, you're right. That screen transition is real rough, and not for any good reason. way to cycle. That was a status effect boost, so if I get hit by it, I wouldn't have been able to finish the lock anyway. So it's worth waiting one cycle. That sucked. Nice shortcut, given that I can do that. probably put a split here. Sub 2 race? That would be nice. I don't think I can do the race in 1 minute. I definitely can't. I hate this race. Goes. There goes a world record. Just like that. The fact that he hurts you, that's the thing that really gets it. Like, change nothing but make him not hurt you, it's great. Nothing else is wrong with this race. Oh. Well, I just found a new strat for the race. Never mind, race is trivial. Possible to mess it up now. Go, 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 go. How's it going, Ash Dragon X? Yeah, but ignore my whining. It's not hard anymore. Race is easy now. Reversal sucks. Also sucks. Yo, Oglin. How's it going? Big fan. Big fan. Of course I'm hurt, probably. Southern Pretzel, how's it going? I hope that wasn't my last bomb. It wasn't good. You see a new part of this game every time I stream it. That means sooner or later you will have seen the entire game. Watch out, John Carlos. You and I both know that that's a joking statement, but that can make a lot of people uncomfortable. I know that your heart's in the right place, but yeah. Ten attacks. Thank you so much for... Please let me... Okay, cool. For the 10-bit cheer. Merry, merry to you as well. No worries, like I said, you and I know where that's coming from. A lot of our friend group knows where that's coming from, but I don't want to make anybody uncomfortable. Distance levels. Still on world record pace, but only just. Never want to PB by too much. Thank you. I still have a potion, right? Not what I wanted to do. Didn't want to hit that up button. Waiting for it to crash. It was thinking about crashing. Forget what's in there. Oh yeah, it's just a gem. Don't care about it. Wanna... There you go. Much better. Which form is my favorite? Dragon. I mean, like, boring answer, but it's real fun to work with dragon form. Not what I need there. No, all the forms are good. They're all good boys. But I was asked what the goodest boy is. And it's not my fault that the developers of the game decided that Dragon was going to be one of the forms. Thank you. go here. Skeleton form is best form. It's fair. I don't really have any opinions about skeleton form. I've never had it. Skeleton form is what happens when you die. Yeah, that's actually, that tracks. Oh, Skele-gene. Oh god, that's so good. That is a powerful pun. So the quicker I kill that dude, the quicker he comes back is the thing. What am I doing? Not what I'm supposed to be doing. That was embarrassing. Oh god, I don't know what I've done. I don't know what this is. Do not care. Very upset. Why? Why do you not work now? You worked before. Okay, well that time I know what you did. Sucks. Mostly because I don't know what's going on here. This worked last night. Okay. New thought. first do that. Am I just heavy because I'm holding onto the gear? I am. Fine, I'll put on the fucking cloud shoes. Cloud shoes are not necessary. I managed to skip wearing them at all last night. I didn't want to... I wanted to repeat that. I have to take a look at what I did. That would have been bad. But yeah, I don't ever want to switch. We're behind now for sure. That sucks. Yo, Hockey, thank you so much for the 500-bit cheer with the charity hashtag. Incredibly generous of you. Wrong. There we go. That's not saving time. That's what I wanted to do. I can save enough time to world record still, but this ain't good. Maybe. Maybe I can still world record. That's a big ask now. We'll see. I love the fact that the magical power of humans is literally just speedrunning. It's real good. Biggie there. Yeah, it's literally the heroes from the past games. I love that. Yeah, if it wasn't short, I think it wouldn't be fun, but I actually quite like the Four Spirits section. Yeah? Not sure how I feel about that one, what with me not moving at all and taking a hit the second time the spikes appear. You know, you do you, game, that's great. I'm just happy you're happy. Yep, no, that's a good point. I assume they would have projected a flat plane. But your explanation makes more sense, frankly. Shocky boys. I don't know what a gold split there means. We'll see. How's it going, Handsome Jack? I hope you've had a good Christmas as well. Gonna be real, that wasn't fast, but we got there. And ironically, that's actually faster. No, it doesn't matter either way, actually. Never mind, not faster. I was gonna say because I don't spit, or I don't shoot fireballs, but it doesn't actually matter. Also, I get a heal there, so it super doesn't matter. Thank you.
Cool.
Yes, Golden Sword is necessary to finish the game. You can't destroy the blocks. Those dark matter blocks that are just at the end, you can't destroy those without the ultimate sword. It's gonna cut it real close. I don't think it's possible. Hamstar 001. I hope you're doing well. I just noticed that Peppy does a little tongue thing. But he does, after he eats a Pepilogu fruit in Monster World 4. That's a really good detail. This is a good start, but this phase is the one that really... fight. Well, real time was faster, but we don't know if in-game time was faster. We'll have to wait and see. I threw away like 3 minutes in this run, like trivially, so... we'll have to see what happens. If you're still here, I'm super looking forward to doing races when I visit next week. Yeah, Hockey, when I unlock my next emote, it's gonna be Peppy licking his lips emote for, like, tasty. Delicious. How's it going, Yiyindi? Yeah, same. It might be a Christmas miracle. We'll find out. So, Naglaria, the entire plot of this game is that Peppy's part of the plot, is that he's looking for Asha. That was not Kid Asha, that was your little brother, who was a small green dragon the entire game. But yeah, The entire, like, Peppy is only in this story to be looking for Asha. And if you 100% the game, there's a little bit more that you find out in that regard. Which I'm sure I'll be showing off once Melos finishes routing 100%. But he's been working on routing that, so... Yeah, a lot of the other Wonder Boy stuff is, like, more reference-y, although, I mean, Xion is, like, extremely Xion in the cutscene, so... like, it's pretty cameo as well. But Peppy is just a major component, as opposed to the previous heroes of Monster World. Like, you can see them in the church in the stained glass, which I thought was just a delightful touch. Also, you call Asha Kid Asha, but, like, canonically, she's really young. Like, I forget her exact age, but she's like, I think 14 or 15, which is the exact right age for a parent to say, yeah, the world's filled with monsters, have a sword, bye. Which, by the way, is the opening conversation with Asha's father while she's on the cliff. Where he's like, you can have a sword. Have fun. Bye. Yeah, and the entire village is like, they're all happy for you, and they're like, get the fuck out. Later. Except for the one person that you talk to who's like, nobody here ever liked you. One death, 8 elixirs. 221, 23. God. That's a bummer. Well. Yeah. Oh well. Actually, wait. So we do go by endgame time, but now I'm wondering if we should be going by endgame time. I'm going to have to compare this run and my currently unsubmitted world record. Because that seems weird. Yeah, real time faster, but in-game time slower seems like a real weird thing to do. So I'm gonna have to take a look at these two runs and compare the actual in-game time. Or not in-game time, but compare the run time. There was not a muck up with the splits, unfortunately. Yeah. Well, Auth, if you're still here, we have some figuring out to do because it looks like in-game time might be kinda not good for this. So that's gonna be fun. Neat. Either way, it was a good run and I had a ton of fun with it.